others, those of my experiments I planned, was very, very strong.
He bicycled home, climbed into bed. His family was away at the time, and so he had a lot of fear that he had perhaps damaged his mind by doing this. He lay in bed. At one point, his consciousness was up on the ceiling, looking down at what he took to be his dead body.
The object like this, a chair, had most likely, if he was a living object, moving from inside.
Thank you. young people, lacking secure belief groups, living secure lives, felt a spiritual dimension was lacking. For them, this bus came to symbolize psychedelic liberation.
We'll be right back. dragged out of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind, that we're using new images together in a way that jarred the mind and produced images that were latent in our consciousness.
Thank you. And dance. rearrange what you thought was real. And they remind you of the beauty of very simple things.
Visions. Those who took it were said to have changed after seeing the world differently. The Golden Age, it seems, was psychedelic as well. Was popular interest in LSD a modern-day version of the ancient mystery schools?
Oh,